Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and temperate. Rough winds, blah, blah, blah. There's something in there I can't remember. And yada, yada, yada. I'm sorry. I'm no Shakespeare. I guess Romeo wasn't much of a quarterback either, right?
No.
I really wish I had the most perfect and beautiful words in the world to say to you, because if I did, I'd say them, but I tell you how great you make me feel when I'm with you. And how I love that little thing you do with your nose when you smile. I always correct my stupid grammar, and I hate it. Most of all, I tell you that you make me a better person. My own person. And that's why I know that this means nothing. And you mean everything. But hey, I'm just a stupid quarterback. I don't have the right words.
Those were lovely words. Perfect words. Come here, dumb jock.
Try and stop me, pencil neck.
The homecoming queen.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, yeah. Out of my way. I'm the homecoming queen.
What's a great bitch.
Hey, nice ass, baby. How about a little twirl?
I missed this. Did Woody Dean win?
Lord.
You go into your shit-kicker college, and me go into Yale.
What?
He did it. He came this morning. Congratulations.
What?
Uh-huh.
You got in? Oh, my God, I did it.
Me and you done pretty good, huh?
You and me. Or I.
Will you just kiss me already?
Yes, ma'am.